Then
variance sigma square is equal to sigma I is equal to 1 to n xi minus mu whole square into p of x equal to xi. Xi mu whole square into p of x equal to xi. Expand a minus b whole square. That is sigma I is equal to 1 to n xi square plus mu square minus 2 mu xi of p of x equal to xi. Of p of x is equal to xi. Simplify the terms. That is sigma I is equal to 1 to n xi square into p of x equal to xi plus sigma I is equal to 1 to n mu square into p of x equal to xi minus 2 mu into sigma I is equal to 1 to n xi into p of x equal to xi. This is equal to sigma I is equal to 1 to n xi square into p of x equal to xi plus mu square into sigma I is equal to 1 to n p of x equal to xi minus 2 mu into sigma I is equal to 1 to n xi into p of x equal to xi. Here sigma I is equal to 1 to n p of x equal to xi is 1. That means sum of products is equal to 1 and sigma I is equal to 1 to n xi into p of x equal to xi means mean. Substitute the values. The sigma I is equal to 1 to n xi square into p of x equal to xi plus mu square into 1 minus 2 mu into mu. Here sigma I is equal to 1 to n xi into p of x equal to xi is mean. This is equal to sigma I is equal to 1 to n xi square into p of x equal to xi minus mu square. Here mu square minus 2 mu square, that is mu square minus mu square. The value of sigma square. Therefore sigma square plus mu square is equal to sigma I is equal to 1 to n xi square into p of x equal to xi. Xi square into p of x equal to xi. This is the relation between mean and variance.